Today's thrilling episode is brought to you in part by Royal Doyle's Boil Foils for reducing boil oils. Having capably concluded another awe-inspiring adventure, Commander Video and Command Girl Video now find themselves vacationing in the famously flavorful world known as Foodland. After victoriously vanquishing their adept adversaries in Foodland's semi-biweekly, semi-annual Bratwurst pageant, for the distinct delight of the rapturous rapscallions, the commanders are now sunbathing beneath the bright blue sky on the salty shores of Nut Beach. Suddenly and unceremoniously, our convivial comrades are smacked by a troublesome tunagram. The dorsal fin dispatch asks them to make haste to a nearby alleyway known for its seedy clientele. The invitation feels ominous, fishy even. All the same, they set out at once. It's not long before they find themselves face to face with an amicable and enigmatic individual who introduces himself as Cheese Throat. He wastes no time warning the commanders of the Timbletot's terrifying return. Worse yet, he informs them of their repugnant rival's pernicious plan to infect the innocent Foodland with something called the wheat germ. Should he succeed, it will no doubt be Foodland's most calamitous occurrence since the Tupper Wars of yore. Knowing this is likely just the beginning of this viperous villain's malevolent machinations, the commanders thank the vexing visitor and set off at once. There's no telling where this sure-to-be amazing adventure will take them, but one thing is for certain. They may have left the oven on. I'm Charles Martinet, and now it's time for Runner 3! Foodland. The Milky Way. Thank you. briny solicitation.
Let's go.
Foodland. The Meaty Treaty. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hasta la vista. cheddar or worse?
Thank you.
Run afoul.
Bye. Thank you. Thank you.
Milky Way. Briny solicitation.
Thank you.
A cheesy breeze.